Oh shit. Damn. Yeah, it's kind of garbage. So much shit going on here. All right, that's not an issue. We'll get back. We'll get what we have to get. It'll be fine. So I think for something like that, I would probably be better off with using my hammer. It's so gorgeous. I got that one down. Oh, wait, they're not around no more? Oh, that kind of sucks. Okay, one down. You're the one that killed me. Oh, that kind of sucks. Get up. Do I have to do this again? Yeah. Damn! Damn! All right. Here. Only got one left.
This one might pose us some trouble.
Come on, B. Come on, B. I just want you to do some super. Oh, that is trash. I thought I had it. I thought I had it. No, I don't want Divine Beast Resignation. I don't want any of this. Wait, oh wait, it's activated. Hold up. We'll do it at some point. God, that sucks. Can we do Or they won't let me. Yes, they will. Great, perfect.
And this one might pose us some trouble.
Get out of there, you dummy! Come on, come back! Bruh.
I cannot believe I have recorded. This is no place to die.
Jackass.
Thank you. I will have to repay the favor.
Okay. I didn't even see that guy there. And I don't even know what the hell just happened after that. I'm guessing he was up here. Come on, B. Nope. Yeah. Yeah.
To put it to use.
Now, I don't know. I kind of feel like I'm running all over the place for like no reason. There's different areas to kind of like check out. At least two different pathways. Okay, that was weird.
Something valuable around here.
Thank you for that. Kills? Would you stop taking my kills? Unfortunately, a lot of this stuff isn't like a set piece bonus or anything. Titles. You receive the following items after increasing your fame points. Cup of Fidelity? A certain amount of bandits. Okay, this is no different from how they have an NEO. On Beast. One day we'll check this stuff out. Give me 1 second. Because I know there has to be bingo. You never know. So I gotta look everywhere, man. Golden Gadea show? Cicada show, I think it is. Now what in the world? These golden colored husks are left behind in an uncommon type of cicada. Give these to a certain person and receive corresponding reward. There is an ancient belief that the process of gaining immortality is akin to the maturation of a cicada. This has led to some would-be immortals to claim that mass consumption of golden cicada shells is the secret. But this has yet to be sustained. Okay, I have no idea. Might have no idea, but I know what I need to do. Get that ass whooped. We have one here. That's kind of weird for that. I forgot. I wanted them to keep asking me if I wasn't equipped, just so that way I didn't make a mistake.
Do you feel your pulse quickening? You will soon see why. Just make sure that you are ready.
What kind of monstrosity awaits us?
You scum! This is our execution ground, didn't you know? The Tianzhu hermits will get no mercy.
That goes
for the women as well.
Oh, God.
Quickly! Find somewhere safe!
Yeah, she's a little too fine for me. About to lose my mind.
It charges at us wildly. Could we not use that to our advantage?
I'm barely doing anything, actually. Bro, get out of there. Come on, charge at me again. Dude, what are you? All right, well, whatever. Yo. I'm trying. See that horrible looking delay? Coming again. Oh shit, he getting hurt by this. Let's go. I guess he came in and did the last bit. Stop stealing my kills!
With this victory, we move a step closer to peace.
Why's you here?
You saved me. Thank you.
Damn, she fine.
You are lucky to be alive. However, I am not the one you should think.
My name is Hongjin, and I've been investigating the Yellow Turbans. That jade is...
Don't get so close.
I must leave you now. I advise you to head to Guangzhong, to the Yellow Turbans' headquarters.
You're breaking my defenses.
It would be a boost to the Imperial forces if you were to join the ranks.
Would you mind taking me along?
Oh, I have no defenses for this. I can't deal with this. I got no defenses. Okay, let's see. You have received the following rewards. Rank 1 leather, yellow Taliban soldier cap, yellow Taliban soldier armor, and an iron sword, which is irrelevant in what I'm doing right now. Doesn't matter. No. You know, the crazy part is I'm actually trying to learn Spanish. You know, like with all the Guya references I've been doing, I kind of feel like it's my priority now to learn, to really work. And work on my baby no agua. You know what I'm saying? Like, I think I can do this. It's going to be excelente. Let's go! Okay, I found wifey. We good, we good. I hope there's not another because I'm gonna get really confused. Yo.
You will pay for my brother's injury! Not bad. Not bad at all! Won't you stop, Yida?
Don't be so reckless, Yida. These brave warriors saved my life.
Huh? What? My apologies. I got ahead of myself.
You know, he's dumb and crazy.
Okay. It's time to find out how strong you really are. How about we play a little game? Who can take out the most rebels? You or I?
Are we doing this right now? Oh, God. Saint Faye? Oh, come on now. Look, I just picked up this wonderful, wonderful, wonderful lady.
I was told that a great sage once lived here in secrecy. And apparently, the area became known as Gweigugo Valley, or the Ogre's Domain, because of him. Doesn't exactly fill one with confidence, does it? Don't worry about Liu Bei. I'm going to stay here and treat him. You look after yourself out there.
I am Liu Bei, leader of the militia of the Jewel Commandery, along with my two sworn brothers. They need help, so may I ask that you go in my stead? I will not be far behind. I am Liu Bei, leader of the militia of the... They need help. I will not be far behind.
Don't worry, I got you, G. Alright, so let's go. Oh, here it is. Oh, nice. Main battlefield, we did that. Okay, I'm missing one. Those little pole thingies, little sub poles. Yellow Heaven Burns. Yellow Heaven Burns. Okay. We can do sub missions, which is pretty cool. Let me level up first. It's too bad you can't access the blacksmith from here. And that's just one thing I'll be like, you know what? Damn. That would have been pretty cool, especially after all the missions and things. Like, that would have been pretty cool. Let me see about... I kind of don't want to get too far ahead. I wonder what the submissions would do for me, though. Like, would it be anything specific that would really help me out? Yellow Turbans had taken over Mount Dongsen were defeated. However, according to Hongfeng's, Hongfeng Song, the general sent by the Imperial Court, the remnants have assembled under a new commander and continue to play Mount Dongsen. Hongfeng Song has a strategy to remedy the problem, helping him implement that plan would surely be appreciated. No, also, let's get some more Chinese games up in here. Pretty cool. This was what I always love more so when it comes to Team Ninja, the Neo team, yada yada. How you can go into a different area and how they load up with information, which is pretty sick. I love this. Not the biggest fan of open world stuff. I just love the lore. I think they do an amazing job with their lore.
These yellow turban remnants are giving us quite a bit of trouble. You're with the militia, yes? We could use your help in this battle. These yellow turban remnants, you're with the militia.
Gotta be careful. Shit. Ah! Only got 8 for bow and arrow, so we'll hold off. Bro, I want to freaking destroy that. Remember, bro, it wasn't my fault. You know what? It's probably because I can't. Let's do it this way. Yeah. Throwing knives don't go that far. And that's going to probably be on the other side. Can't see. Crossbows in here too. I want to get that other guy. Oh, it's going to be a little beer. All right. Can't believe I got it. Get out of here, you stupid dog. Go back. You might have. There's no opening, so you can't get down there. At least I don't believe so. Get this up. Break one steel. Go back in. Yeah. So we good. I wasn't a big fan of that. It kind of sucked, but whatever. Yellow turban garb. We are fine. Wait, there's one more. Crap. If I get back up here. We have a horrible looking dog, and what I'm gonna do, see what happens. Oh man, straight going like Naruto. Oh, he's stuck. Okay, not a big fan of this. Stay stuck. Just stay. Damn! Okay, we're gonna hop down on this guy. God. I'll take it. I'm thinking. Ooh. Shit, let me go back. I don't know what that is. I hope the mission ain't done, right? I got 6 left. Damn. We'll go. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Bamboo bow. Restore HP, range spirit damage receive, and +3 to stealth. Okay.
Oh!
Yeah, we're not fully done yet. There's that big old monster I want to go take out. If we could get this done. Personally, I'd rather just like bombard it with nonsense first. Make sure there's nothing else around me. All right, cool. We golden. Wait for my spirit to go down. Spirit taking forever to decrease. Shit. Yeah, that dude was like, oh. I don't know why is my spirit so cracked. Seriously? That's where we're at. Long ass way to get there too. All right, so where am I at? Wait, no, I'm good. Now, if you're getting hits, your stamina should go down faster. Just like how theirs do. Or for like each deflect. Now get back here. Let's go. Feel like we're doing okay. Dragon Vein Essence? Yeah, there is a reason to do all this. Thank God that there is. Okay, so now I'm missing one. I gotta go find it. Now the question becomes, where's the last one? Down here? All right, let's get out of here. Okay, we're good. I do believe the last one has to be down here. Don't see it. Am I going crazy? I got that one already. There's nothing back here. Let me just run around the place real quick. Still a bit confused. I could have sworn I did everything already. Shut up. Oh, come on. And I was already up there too. Nothing but set piece bonuses. No point in resting. Maybe where I was at was already good enough.